Hi, my name is Tanya Sophia Peterman, and I am 22 years old. Here are a few things you might want to know about me. I was born in the Algarve region of Portugal to a 6-year-old woman who was my birth mom. I spent a lot of time in an orphanage until I was adopted by a loving family. The names of those people who adopted me are my mom, Cynthia, and my dad, Jeff, who is here with me now. I found out 3 years ago that I have 3 half-sisters and 2 half-brothers who are living in Portugal now. The reason why my birth mom gave me up for adoption was because she was buying alcohol and drugs. Besides, it is very dangerous to do drugs and drink alcohol when having a child in you. Plus, it's very expensive to buy those stuff, like when you're having a buy the stuff like that while you have this to buy stuff for your baby. I was about 15 when I found out I had FASD. For a long time, I had other diagnoses until a psychologist suggested me to be evaluated. We did this at Kenneth Krieger Institute. I have some learning disabilities that affect my learning in some ways, like reading, focusing, following directions, and also organizing my belongings. I have sensory issues. I attend the Harvest School in Baltimore, where they help me with OT speech and help me figure out how to organize my backpack and keep my homework organized so I wouldn't lose it. I also had a very understanding school counselor who I always knew I could go to her when I needed her. If I got frustrated or overwhelmed, one thing you should know is that when someone with FASD gets a little angry, they blow up really quickly. This is because we get frustrated. Even though I have anger issues, I am working really hard to control it. But I have made a lot of improvement over the past few years. Even though I have some anger issues, I have a lot of friends that care about me, and I care about them. I have a fiance, Adrian, who loves me and thinks there's nothing wrong with me. Here are some things I enjoy doing: basketball, football, and softball, horseback riding, and being on stage to perform and act, which are some of my very good strengths. The other strengths I am very good at and enjoy doing is working with very young children. People call me the kid magnet because I connect with the children very well. I also finished a 90-hour certification in childcare. I hope to find a job soon where I can work with children because I really enjoy that. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to speak. You have been a very good audience.